That's right. It says right here in Proverbs 3:5, trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding.
In all your ways, acknowledge him, and he shall direct your path.